Is the Joby tripod the best tripod for content creators? Or is there something better? The best and the worst part about the Joby tripod are its legs, because you can bend them into any way, just never the way that you want. And heaven forbid the leg falls off and your camera slips and falls into a cave. So now, wow, this is like IKEA level instructions. Now we have something to compare it against. Is it better? Is it worse? Let me know what you want to see. Not from this. From this.